song is about the superiority of a mountain bike as a form of transportation, and it's called
Total Fucking Chaos.
Originally by the Filthy Alliance and archaic punk bands from Minneapolis.
The grandfathers of the punk rock.
Old school punk rock, 1977. Alright, here we go. 77 and 92, Obedience.
We'll be right back.
horrendous aerial bombardment.
System for our thoughtful revolutionary anarchist lyrics, which you can't understand, but next time we play, for certain we will have lyric sheets. Otherwise, you'll just be forced to purchase one of our records upstairs and read the lyric sheets. You and I have asked us the topics upon which we discuss, and perhaps between songs I will digress to introduce them and give a little topical summary. For instance, the next one is called Yuppie Beware, and it's about kicking all the yuppie motherfuckers out of your neighborhood. Okay. The next one is called Doom and Greedy. It's about exploitation of labor and resources in the third world for our consumption. And it's sort of a topical little story about workers on a plantation rising up and killing their boss and building a pipeline. Hit it. Tech Crime called Lethal Habits. It's about the destruction of urban America by drugs. If there was a mirrored ball right here, we might be coaxed into to get with the disco. Alright. Anthem and all that shit. Well, forthcoming Son of We Are Comp. Social attitudes and behavior coming from both the conservative right and the revisionist left. Christians trying to fucking convert you when you're walking down the street.
Any religious
motherfuckers trying to convert you when you're walking down the street. The communist motherfuckers coming up to you trying to sell you their fucking newspapers and shit when you're walking down the street. So. Okay. This next one is another new one, and it's called Crowd Control. And it's about music and youth culture used as an instrument of social control. Pop music, rock and roll, is all screaming to us every day to conform, to buy products, the trappings of youth culture, trappings of false rebellion. Our rebellion is commodified and channeled into safe forms of expression, like headbanging, driving underage, drinking.
Not to mention the fucking bouncers.
So anyhow, the song is about music as an instrument of social control, and punk rock as an element of music going against that. Take it away. Franz Kafka once said something to the effect that the chains of humanity's torment are made of red tape. And Pierre Joseph Proudhon once said that laws are like chains for the poor and cobwebs for the rich. Obviously, we live in a society where a system of justice is dictated by a bureaucratic system that's dominated by the wealthy who can get away with whatever they want. Well, if any of us goes to jail, we go to the wall. All right, put us all chains of torment. I'm going to try to figure out what's wrong. It is that you get back to the south. they happen to be on the way there. Come on, you know.
Oh, no, we had stopped. We were got cut off by a limo, me and my friend Jake, wherever he is. And they were holding out champagne glasses with beer up above them, and we were still flipping them off. And
these blocks. We're laying plans right now this summer for the Punk Summer Olympics. We're gonna have kickball,
break dancing,
disco, squirt gun fights, and drinking contests.
Limbo.
Yeah, and see who can not drink with like open bottles of beer in front of them. See who like lasts the longest. I think I'm losing that one. Maybe go for the bronze.
On that note,
change the format.